Former Indian all-rounder Yuvraj Singh took to Twitter to criticize India's fielding effort against the West Indies in the first T20 of the three-match series at the Rajiv Gandhi Stadium in Hyderabad on Friday. Yuvraj, who was known for his big hitting and world-class fielding, slammed the youngsters who dropped too many catches in the field. Washington Sundar, Rohit Sharma, and KL Rahul dropped catches. Yuvraj Singh's tweet, India very poor on the field today. Young guns reacting a bit late on the ball. Too much cricket? Let's get these runs, come on lads. India won the first T20 against West Indies by 6 wickets with Virat Kohli and KL Rahul scoring half centuries respectively.